A Wiradjuri artist in Dubbo is transforming the lives of local youth through the power of art. Lewis Burns is the owner of the town's Red Earth Gallery, a garage-turned-studio which sells traditional arts and crafts. NITV's Tara Callinan visited Lewis in his gallery to hear about the work he's doing in the community.
Indigenous culture is prominent in the Dubbo community, where our mob accounts for 12% of the city's total population. Local artist and musician Lewis Burns has been working in the creative industries for more than 20 years and is hoping to work in collaboration with TAFE New South Wales to inspire and help the region's most disadvantaged.
It's about giving them a bit of hope and skills to go forward in their life, you know, like to give them mainly to give people a better comfortable standard of living.
Lewis runs the Aboriginal Men's Program at the Arana Juvenile Justice Centre in Dubbo, where he teaches art to five young men once a week.
And I keep telling them that the skills that I'm showing you can use the day after you get out, or the day you get out. Like I'm showing them how to make their didgeridoos and in different ways to decorate it. And you know, I talk about marketing as well with them, and you know, tell them how I initially got started, and that I'd make it like. When I explain it to them, I make it sound easy so that they can probably even do it themselves. You know, like I say, well, all you got to do is make a few, chuck them in the car and drive to maybe Sydney and visit a couple of the shops that sell this sort of stuff. And you might get an ongoing thing, you know, you might come back cashed up and do it all again.
Lewis is studying business in Dubbo so that he can grow his small enterprise into a global success. And he says this could also provide his students with ongoing employment.
If I can turn over, you know, let's say 20 people in a half a year or whatever, and two of them come out and start making didgeridoos, and you know, and that's something they can fall back on while they're doing their other stuff, well then that's a success for me. That's a huge tick, because then you've given someone the skills that they can use for the rest of their life whenever they need to, or even as a hobby.
The local artist also works with youth who have mental and physical disabilities to develop their motor skills through the power of art. Tara Callinan, NITV News.